lot of parents earlier in the first hour, some of whom were very, very keen to get their kids vaccinated, others not so much. So we'll find out. Anthony Fury has been looking into this. He's got some reports to share with us when he comes